Well, I'm on the summit of an unnumbered, unmarked peak on the map. It's about 2,953 feet in elevation. We're facing east. That's in the background is Peachville Mountain. I don't remember what this one is. I climbed that about two or three years ago from the other side. Probably go over there again today. Picketpost Mountain out there. Head is Robles Butte. My dad, I think, fog. So I really didn't see where I was going. Center is peak 3438. I was up there a week and a half, 2 weeks ago, a couple weeks ago, 3 weeks ago. Oh, sticking out in the background, I believe, is Fraser Benchmark. I was up there 2 years ago. Tall peak in the middle is Hewitt Ridge South. Bias Butte. Over to the right is Hatbury Butte. It's a part of Forest Road 172 as it goes up to Rogers Trough Trailhead. Iron Mountain on the horizon. We've got Montana Mountain. Brings us back to